Huh. Would you look at that? I have forgotten to talk to the domovoy. Yeah, completely rude of me. Right. Doing it again. Adventure game speedrunning is rough quite a lot of times. Yeah, that's about right. Yeah, just a bit. If you ever compare my Quest for Glory 2 run with Santa's, you will see a huge difference in the way we approach the game. He centers on using the keyboard whenever possible, and I center on using the mouse whenever possible. It's a fascinating difference. This is looking like a not so great maze keyhole. Yammer, wind, pizza, wind, water, pizza. Water, wind, fire, pizza, wind,
Get him.
Yeah, we all keep very different schedules, don't we? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three. I believe, yeah. Wanted to be sure. Hello, children. Take some candy from a stranger, will you? And they were never seen again. Oh, hey, Dark Grimest. I noticed you had it fired up for some Star Tropics. Reset. You got ice cream. But at this point, you're a pro at eating while doing speedruns. Because Quest for Glory 4 interests me more than Star Tropics does. But most interesting of all would be Quest for Glory 5. Isn't tight. Kick up a tui. Sub 110 would be a really good time. 104. Whoa. You going overboard there? Wasn't 104 like what Bug Doctor got during GDQ? Okay, I have a really strange request for you, Nate. Can you help me figure out how to beat this game as a magic user without using magic? I think it would be the ultimate style. That is an excellent strategy. So the good news is that a fighter doesn't take magic. You know, as much as I use magic while playing Quest for Glory, I admit that it's overused, and the speedrun scene of the games as a whole is better without magic, if you can help it. I like having magic solutions to things. I'm thinking something. Oh. Never mind. I was thinking of going into the crypt now to get my handshake. But that hinged on my targeting cursor remaining up, and it didn't remain up. Well, you should learn Quest for Glory 5, no major glitches. A good game. Okay, good. It would only take like 45 minutes. Let's say 45 minutes. Absolutely the best scene in the franchise. Oh, that reminds me of Archipelago Randomizer. I need to make a 6-game multi-world and they're all me. Is Hero running a little bit slower now that the palette has darkened? Ow. That hurt a little bit. So I basically, for the sound alerts redemption, I basically put up whatever I happened to have around, also minding that I had a limit of 5 slots. Oh, I was supposed to click the humor bar on the hut. Muscle memory will mess with you. That did do something useful, game. Maybe, but don't worry too much about it, because I haven't fully started de-rusting them yet. Well, like, leakness a little bit I have. Okay, I'm storing open at the moment. I could have, done tab for that. I'm trying something a little different here. No insert for just a bit. Thank you. Ow. Rude. So it only stored the targeting cursor, not the spell. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Thanks, Chuck Grody, for this one. But yeah, Dune 2... What am I doing here? Dune 2 and Leakness are the two that I really most need help with. Pushover is slow-paced enough that I can explain what I'm doing while I'm doing it, and it's usually pretty straightforward, whatever it is I'm doing. And then Mega Man DOS, I know that one like the back of my hand. There we go, I have the doll this time. No, I don't want to talk to you. Don't let me get attached to you. I'm not crying, somebody's just chopping onions. I have to actually click mouth on myself here. What was... Oh. Okay, looking at the replay, I just ran out of rations. Lack of food will quickly make one irrational. That hurts a little bit. They do hit really hard. Until you cast the resistance spell. In fact, that fight is specifically designed to force you to use it. So here's the deal. The spell is only available to you when you have summoned the staff. You have to summon the staff first, and then it will show up in your spell menu. So it goes, you summon your staff, you cast resistance, and then at that point you can then just frostbite the leader. Hero, now is not the time to be thinking about food. Not that. I bet Hero's gonna think about food again when Atavis and Katrina have their water balloon fight. Boom, another 30 seconds. GG. Assuming that I got the points. Yeah, we're good. 501.
Congratulations. If you have... Thank you.